Hi. I'm Sara.
I'm Holly.
I'm Bryn.
I'm Grayson.
We're just going to talk about our first couple days and then tell you guys about our first games that we had today. Our girls team, we got here a couple days before, one day before the guys did. We went to Universal Studios and Discovery Island for the day and walked around. Oh, there's Harry Potter World there too. We brought Harry Potter back with us.
I wish I went.
yeah, so that was fun.
Then the next day we went to Busch Gardens, which was a lot of fun. There were a lot of good roller coasters to ride.
We got Mike really wet because we went on a River Rapids ride and some guy with the water gun got him. And then Josh and Doug got sprayed in the waterfall and wait at the end of it too. So we were soaking wet the entire day, but it was fun. Good stuff. She drank coffee, she loved. She drank tea, she loved. And was the grow, she loved. See that woman, she loved. She drank coffee, she loved. She drank tea, she loved. And was the grow, she loved. See that woman.
Yeah, we got here a day after the girls, and on our day off, we also went to Busch Gardens, and yeah, just hang out there. Went on all the roller coasters at least like three times. Had to stand underneath a waterfall every single, for how many tries was that?
Six times.
Yeah, like six times, see who our captain was. Because that's Doug Bennett for you right there.
That's how he picks captains.
I guess that's just how he does it, I guess.
So who won? Who's captain?
Lyndon Svento. You made it, we took it to a vote. So we don't have to stand there for so long. Yeah, that was our first day here, pretty much.
Saw some zoo animals. That was also a highlight. Some hippos. Saw a rhino. Full birds.
A garret.
A garret and a Curtis. And yeah, it was a pretty good time.
Anybody can hear, but there's like a disco going on outside.
Yeah. It's pretty rough band,
okay? That was the outlet store.
Oh yeah, we went outlet shopping, so we had to spend lots of money. Bore my head was mine, but that was fun.
What did Miranda buy?
Oh, who knows? Shoes. Four pairs of shoes Miranda bought. So, Miranda's mom, if you're watching, might have to put those somewhere.
To go shopping, unfortunately.
I kind of wanted to, you know, become a fashionable guy myself.
Look at this beautiful boy.
Yeah,
look at this. This fashion sense. I needed a shirt since all mine are beaters.
How's the pool?
The pool?
Yeah.
It's pretty cold, actually. I don't like it very much. We had to do a belly flop contest. It was not by choice. That's another Doug Bennett for you right there. It's just a list keeps going on and on.
Talk about your first game.
Oh, our first game was
North Carolina.
Yeah, North Carolina.
Yeah.
It wasn't a great one. We didn't play to our full potential. We just gave up, I think, in the last half, pretty much. I got kind of angry and turned into Rocky Balboa for a little bit. Kind of punched someone in the head and got a red card. It's the first one in my life, actually. I don't usually do stuff like that.
I was pretty stoked on it. Yeah. Ran my UFC on this guy and it's unreal. And this guy is such a loser. Like, I think he deserved it. So we play him again tomorrow, so hopefully a sequel.
Yeah,
tomorrow. UFC 2.
played North Carolina, and it was a lot like when we played Saskatchewan. We had a rough start, but we picked it up in the end.
You're a little rusty.
Yeah, a little rusty.
What'd you win by?
Four?
Yeah, I think it was four.
When, what was, what'd you guys lose by?
I think
we lost by
six.
Six. We'll say six. We lost by six.
The lowest number in the pile.
Second game against Tampa Bay?
Second game against Tampa Bay was basically like Wanderers, but Tampa Bay style.
Yeah.
They're all old and European. Some probably South American dudes, I don't know. Pretty good time. They were just slow and we ran a lot. We ended up beating them by two. It was a pretty close game, so we kind of shook off a bit of the rust from the first game, I think, and kind of pulled it out for the second.
Against Quebec, and we came out of the gate really bad, got down by 6-1.
Yeah, 6-1.
And then pulled it together, and we ended up winning by 10. The score was 36-26. That was a high scoring game, but it was also fun to play in. Well, it would have been, could have been worse than you would ever know. First game, we learned that there's a new rule in handball, so if someone, two people go at it, it's jump ball.
Jump ball. And Mike Namiash also got a 2-minute to the bench from the good old Doug Bennett once again. Just give him a shout out again. That's worth mentioning.
That's good.
One last thing, we're supposed to give a shout out to Crunk Sam. Miss ya.